Now we will see how to write sha kunintamu. For example, sha for shankamu. In that we have this sha. For that we will form gunintalu.
So this is what sha shankamu. This is sha. This is she. This is she. This is shu. This is shu. This is shru. This is shru. This is she. As usual, no need to modify anything. She. This is she. This is shy. This is show. This is show. This is show. This is shun. This is shaha. So now we completed sha gunintamu. Shankamu, that sha gunintamu. Sha, sha. She, she. Shu, shu. Shru, shru. She, she. Shai. Sho, sho. Shau, sham, shaha. So we completed sha gunintamu.